That's weird when the old players are at Arsenal, don't they?
No, there's a really cool point after.